And new this morning, a search underway for two suspects accused in a shooting in the Bronx. Surveillance video shows them draw their weapons and fire at a man wearing a red jacket. This happened back on October 18th at the intersection of Ho Avenue and Westchester Avenue. The victim was taken to Lincoln Hospital and treated for a gunshot wound to his knee. No word yet on what led up to that shooting.